it was close enough to it. So. Shit. Excuse me. Fuck. Oh. Yes. So, as I was taking a break, I realized that I only got 2 chapters left to go in this. Just 2. And that's it. I think. I'm pretty sure it's the last 2 chapters of the kid, or of the Boo saga. So we're gonna just jump right on into it.
Boo still isn't budging. Guess we better keep a close eye on him then.
I gotta jump right into it. First things first. Let me go over yonder right quick. Probably get too far ahead of myself.
How's Boo? Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
As of yet, there's been no movement.
Oh, fuck.
Are you ready to die?
Let's go, Vegeta. Push him there. Fucking drones. There we go. Why not? That was out of the picture now. There we go. Do all these. Get these done. Maybe I can max out. Maybe I can actually max out Goku. Oh, that was too quick. What about Vegeta? I'm doing this before I go do this. A level 70. He's not anywhere near that yet. These guys out real quick. Shit. Critical strike. Alright. Ultimate rock, paper, scissors. Hell yeah. Dragon hammer fist. Not very much left to go.
Yeah.
Damn. Come on. There we go. We're done. That's level 50 as well. Like I said, I'm gonna get back to the story. I'm trying to platinum the game too. I know it's kind of boring, but you know, it happens. So let's see, we'll do more of this. Level 70, I'm not near level 70 yet. Goku, Vegeta, Gohan. Bastard. There we go. Push it to the limit. Oh yeah, got an achievement. Dragon Hammer Strike. Dragon Hammer Strike. I'm giving 3 stars on here. Alright, there we go. Back to kick, here we go. Here we go, back to kick though.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Hey, something's happening to Boo.
Yeah. The final battle against Boo is about to begin. Are you ready? All set. Let's do this.
Vegeta, is it just me, or is his energy increasing? It's not possible. He's reverting back.
Reverting back? What do you mean?
The Majin Buu that Bibbidi created was evil incarnate. Something even he himself couldn't control.
It wasn't until the mild-mannered Grand Supreme Kai was absorbed that Bibbidi could finally control him.
So, what you're saying is, this little Boo now is even more of a handful than what we've been dealing with?
Yes.
My beard got tangled.
Absorbing others.
You're all wondering. Kind of weird on that.
Now his evil is unrestrained. He's lost all self-control and is again pure evil. What is that?
What the fuck up kid
doing? Whoa, unbelievable! That was close. He tried to blow the whole planet to pieces.
Dang that little bastard! Hey, Boo! Go ahead and destroy the planet if you want. But you'll have to go through us first!
Damn, Skippy.
There's no way we can knock that thing back! The others! Vegeta, over here! I'm gonna get us all out of here!
Jesus.
Grab onto me! No use. We're not gonna make it. I can't use instant transmission fast enough.
Damn.
Well done! You made it!
Yeah, we did. But Gohan and the others. And Earth.
Kakarot! What the hell have you done? Why did you bring these fools instead?
What about Earth?
It's gone, I'm afraid. Nothing but space debris now.
Earth? Gone? What are you talking about? We're standing on it. Wait. Yeah. I know what's going on. This is all a dream. Yeah, it's just a dream.
Damn it, Kakarot. Gohan and the others are all dead because you decided to save this dumbass instead. And now Earth and everyone on it can't be brought back. The Dragon Balls, the only safety net we had, are gone.
What? Dragon Balls? Why in the world were there Dragon Balls on Earth? Those are forbidden, powerful objects entrusted to only the Namekians. No one else should possess them.
That's right. If we head to New Namek, the new Grand Elder should be able to give us access to the new Dragon Balls there. We can't do it! We can bring back Earth and all those killed by Boo!
With planet Namek back, I should be able to teleport between here and other planets with no problem.
All right! Now we're talking!
Hell yeah.
Take a look! Majin Boo's returning to his original shape!
Oh shit.
Here! Give your Patara to Goku and Vegeta. They should be able to beat him if they fuse again. Right.
Nah, we don't need those.
Huh?
Yeah. That type of fusion technique really isn't for us. I want to fight him on my own anyway. Besides, he's not relying on anyone else's power anymore.
That's what I like to hear, Kakarot. You're finally talking like a Saiyan. What? How the hell did he get here?
Whoa. I can't believe this. He saw my instant transmission before and copied it.
Well, whatever. That saves us some trouble. We'll just end this here, then.
Come on.
Get out of here. Find some faraway planet and take everyone with you.
Okay. Right.
Come the fuck up, Kid Boo.
I guess we pay no mind to this world of ours. Go all out and show that monster what for.
Good luck. Oh, no. I forgot to bring that Satan fellow with us.
Forget about him for now.
All right.
Who's going first?
Let's find out. Rock, paper, scissors. Yes, I win! Woohoo!
At least I'll finally be able to see this Super Saiyan 3 of yours.
Yeah. Let's do this, Boo!
Hmm?
Hey, he's sleeping. Are you little... Are you messing with me?
Hell yeah, Super Saiyan 3, here we go. Nah, you better get fucked up. You done fucked up, son. Oh, fuck. Come on. Damn it. There we go.
Yeah.
No. Not happening, Pookie. No. Shit. No, you don't, motherfucker. What the hell? Come on, run out of energy. Come on, run out of energy. Come on. Got him. Yeah. I'll take that S. That was really, it was a pretty difficult battle, not gonna lie. Pretty difficult, but I got it.
Kakarot. You really are something else.
Itch.
I think I finally figured it out. I think I know why a genius like me can't keep up with you. I thought it was because you had people you wanted to protect. It was as if having a strong desire to save others gave you some mysterious power. And maybe it does in some way. I too have those I care about now. But you are always different. You don't fight to win. You fight to continue pushing yourself past your own limits. That's why you never took the lives of your opponents. You even had the opportunity to kill me. But you didn't. You didn't. Damn you, Kakarot. I can't believe a battle-loving, kind-hearted thing like you even exists.
You're in trouble now, Boo. Here comes my full power Kamehameha!
Only you can do this. You are number one.
Oh shit.
Give me a break already. This guy never gets tired, does he?
Forget about me and just finish him off.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm trying, but I can't. I'm gonna need another minute to charge up my energy if I'm gonna beat him.
1 minute, huh? I'll hold him off for 1 minute. You hurry up and charge your power.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need that whole minute, you know.
Just hurry up and do it.
Yeah, I got it.
Supersized spirit bomb.
Oh shit. Supersized spirit bomb? The hell?
Are you sure though? You're already dead. You do know what happens when a dead person dies again, don't you?
they disappear. From this world and other world, you cease to exist. Don't die on me, Vegeta.
Mind your own business. All right, let's go.
Let's do it, Vegeta. Yes.
Big bang, attack! Big bang, attack!
That's gonna take longer than a minute. Shit, come on now. Almost got him.
Stand idly by and let this continue. The great Mr. Satan, world's martial arts champion, will put you in your place. Yeah, that's the stuff. It's a shame this isn't real, but man, I nailed it. I know.
know it's a dream, but it sure doesn't feel like one.
Majin Buu developed a strong friendship with Mr. Satan. That Buu must have objected to harming Mr. Satan and prevented the attack. Well, that explains why he spit him out then.
Yeah.
But to be honest, losing that Satan fellow in this fight wouldn't really change things. Indeed.
Actually, losing power.